New crime alert at noon as Fayetteville police need your help to track down a road rage and assault suspect. Investigators are looking for this car. It appears to be an older model white four-door sedan, has a black line on the side, does not have hubcaps either. Police say the car involved is part of an assault after a road rage incident that happened along Owen Drive back in October.